spin backwards now to get it the other way to untangle it.
I see a breach.
Theoretically, if we can get the robot to spin like this, we don't even need the servo to spin, like the claw to spin. We can just spin the control valve with the robot.